With the ongoing importance of technology in our daily lives, people with disabilities want to take advantage of the conveniences it offers like anyone else. There are many milestones that led us to where we are today. Here are a few of the most prominent. 1973. The Rehabilitation Act of 1973 passed, prohibiting federal agencies from discriminating against individuals on the basis of disability. 1990. Americans with Disabilities Act passed, under which Title III prohibits discrimination on the basis of disability in the activities of places of public accommodations. 1996, DOJ first publicly asserts that websites are considered public accommodations. 1998, Section 508, part of the Rehabilitation Act of 1973, amended to require federal agencies and their partners to ensure equal access for everyone to their digital content. 1999, Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, WCAG 1.0, released. 2005, VoiceOver Native Screen Reader introduced for Apple products. 2008, WCAG 2.0 released. 2018, WCAG 2.1 released. With technology becoming increasingly ingrained into our lives, it's important to understand that the need for accommodating people with disabilities is not going to shrink. Instead, it will continue to increase. Lawsuits for inaccessible digital content have exploded in the past few years, and there is no sign of a slowdown. It is for this reason that considering digital accessibility should be of utmost importance for any forward-thinking organization. Find out how the Passiello Group can help your organization improve its accessibility and become more attuned to your customers' needs today.